for some Lima senior highlights as they try and go 5-0 for the first time in more than a decade. Great crowd on hand cheering on the team in red and white. First quarter, St. Francis in Spartan territory after a long kickoff. Direct snap to Lamar Carswell, already over 1,000 yards for the season. 7-0 Knights as he trots in. Lima seniors turn on offense. Darius Gordon, the screen to Janiel Lyles, and there goes the senior. Finds a lane. He's so hard to bring down. You have to grab his shirt, or that's the only way you can tackle him, really. Dragged down to 23. Then it's Gordon out of the gun. Completes to Reuben Flowers on the near side. He's inside the five. Spartans knocking on the door. Gordon keeps it and takes it in himself behind this big offensive lineman. Game tied at 7. Next St. Francis possession. Look at this formation. Third down. The Knights line up all 7 guys on the way right side. Carswell takes the direct snap here. Fakes the run. And he's going to throw it looking for Dante Ellison. He's the only player on that side. That's a touchdown. Maybe Mike Bell put that in his back pocket. I could see him pulling that out someday. Ensuing Lima senior possession, a little more traditional here. Hook up between Gordon and Flowers. He's going to the house. 52-yard touchdown, ties it at 14, and it's all senior high from there. Lima senior 5-0. They'll try and go to 6-0 for the first time in school history, according to 1150 WIMA's Todd Walker. They went at 56-28.